us so much for global warming, Pat.
Wendy, it's insane. The president is into this mode. What is wrong with him? The people are looking for jobs. The middle class is hurting. They don't have enough money. They're underemployed or unemployed, and huge numbers are on food stamps. And you say, what is the matter with you talking about global warming? So he goes to China and he says, oh, we've made a big deal. Well, what's the big deal? So the Chinese say in 2030, we will study the issue. We'll study it. And Obama says, well, I'm going to cut back here in the United States right away on various greenhouse gas emissions, and I'll cripple my industry here in the United States while you're studying yours 15 years out. It doesn't make any sense. But this is something you just wonder what goes on in that man's mind. What is happening to him? He's focusing on immigration and climate change when people are out of work. And they're saying, can't you do some policies if you take your heavy hand off of American industry, stop these taxes, stop these exactions, stop with these terrible things with Obamacare, and all of the incredible complexity of regulation. If you would let the American economy come free, we would be the wonder of the world. We'll outproduce everybody, and there'd be plenty of jobs. But that's not the way those socialists think. And he is a dyed-in-the-wool socialist. Like it, you don't like the name, call him a progressive. Wendy?